What's up, guys? Bobby here, Bobby's Backyard Auto Works. Forgot to do an intro at Copart. So today we're going to preview two cars. We are going to preview a 2009 CTS Cadillac and a 2008 E55 Mercedes. So let's go check them out. All right, we got a 2009 Cadillac CTS, 164,000. It's a vandalism. They broke the window. And it's a non-runner. So I think it's gonna go pretty cheap. We'll see if it's a non-runner. Needs a set of tires. They're doable. That'll get you around, but check out the interior. It smells like a gentleman's car in here. Ah, smells good. Oh, wow. Really? Come on, guys. That's all right, though. No rips, clean interior. Oh, seat's been lifted. Let's see what's going on here. Maybe the battery's in here. There's the broken window. No, I don't know why this is all out. Let's check out this back. So just need to get a little quarter window, not bad. Not bad, not bad at all. No cracks on the dash. Headliner looks good. Let's put a boost to it. Here's the keys. Check it out. Dead. All right, let's put a boost. All right, there's the jump point ground. Let's see what she does. Some feed. Oh, turned on. Hear it clicking and clacking. Radio works. Turn that off. All right. Ow, this seat. Oh, there we go. Ooh, AC is turning on. Let's turn that off. Where are you? Here we go. Alright, moment of truth. Check right rear tire pressure. Wow, what the heck? One more time. Wow, what did they do? I'm gonna try one more time. I don't want to kill my battery pack. Man, one more time. Nope. All right. Well, that's it for this one. Dang. Wonder what's wrong with it. Wonder what they did to it to. Damn. That royally sucks. Oh, it's a true non-runner. All right, on to the next one. See how much it killed my booster pack. Oh, it is zero. Fudge. Yeah, these are a little warm. All right, on to the next one. Check out this Porsche. This thing is tight, but it got sheared it off. Got roll cage. This is nice. All right, let's move on to the next one. Here we got 2008 Mercedes-Benz E550. 114,000 miles. It's on the ground. Air suspension. See if it has power. If not, goes as low as my wagon. Start with the interior. Pretty nice, pretty nice. I like that diamond right there on the shifter. Blown bag. Got a little bit of stain here. Looks like it can come out. Other than that, it's super clean in here. Down in here. Yeah, this is nice. This is really nice. Tires are decent. Oh, she's got power. Sweet. Let's see, why is that out? All right, still got the battery down there. Everything, all right. All right. Ooh, look at that big diamond right there. Dang. You get a big old diamond if you get this car. Let's check out this side. Clean. Little rear rip, but that's normal. Driver's seat looks pretty good. The only rip, well, since I don't need a boost, and like I was saying, the only rip is right there, which is really not a rip. Well, since she's got power, let's see if it'll start. Connecting call, SOS? The heck? Let's see here. Ah, there's the OBD port. There we go. Alright. Alright, let's start her up. Ooh. Check engine light. Oh, it's not running rough. Ah, air compressor. You hear it? And I smell burning oil. This thing was smoke. Oh no, it's running rich. Whew, real rich. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Wow. All right, I don't think the compressor is going to be working anytime soon. Center stack, let's see. Mercedes-Benz. Cool. Radio works, right? Let's see, AM, FM. Oh, no radio. Let's check out the AC. I doubt it because the condenser got hit. Sorry about that wind. That's cool. Nah, I doubt it. We'll let it run for a little bit. Man, she's quick response. I might have to put you guys down. Hold on. Yeah. Copart couldn't get it open. On their pictures, they didn't have, they always show pictures of the engine bay. This one didn't. They couldn't get it open. I did. All right. Oh, crap. All right, I can't run it too long. stopped, it just went out on me. But like I was saying, the air pump is, the manifold's cracked down there, and I gotta do all sorts of other stuff, so I gotta find out how much that's gonna be. Fender. Radiator support. Up here, definitely this. This fender can be saved. Man. Oh, radio does work. All right. No AC. Could have told you that. Let's see, off. Turn that off. But dang, she sounds good. See if it goes in gear. Goes backwards. Goes forward. Nice. All right, there's not much to do now. I mean, runs good. All right, guys, gonna shut her off. Put the key right here. I'll leave the hood cracked so the next person can open it. There we go, latch it a little bit. All right, so there you have it, the two cars, the Mercedes. I'll think about it. I gotta see how much that pump is. The Cadillac, that's a no-go unless it's like $200, but it looks like it's been here for a while. Got rusty rotors. When did it come in? 9/8/21. And then the Mercedes, 10/32 on that tire. 10/32, yeah, so it's got a good set of tires. This one was just here 2 months ago, 12/14. I don't know, guys, I gotta see how much that air pump is because that manifold is cracked. Yeah, you can't get in there. Yeah, I can get it home. That's how I got my wagon home, lowered like that. So I ain't tripping. But I got, like I said, all right, bumper for sure, bumper. The hood I can save. Fender, bumper, reinforcement bar, radiator support, condenser, those lines, radiator, fan assembly. What else? Oh, air compressor manifold. I gotta look at that on the eBay. But yeah, those are the two cars. All right, that's gonna end today's preview of Bobby's Backyard Auto Works at Copart, Van Nuys, lot 43. Until next time, catch you guys later.